The conference 2023 take a trillion. So this is out of Sweden. These people are in a remote area, a remote place that has cabins and whatnot in the woods. And they're investor type people, I guess, or some sort of administrative thing. I cannot tell. I don't know. Because it doesn't really explain anything. They have something to do with a planned housing project where this whole community has been planned, and their specific thing is the shopping center that's about to be built and whatnot, and they've got the model of it in the conference room, of course, and they're doing their thing, right? And they're arguing and they're bickering and they're being whiny little. Yeah. Anywho, it's cliche to an extreme, including the woman who has had a recent mental illness break, you know, right down to that, basically. And the guy that drinks too much and is really butthurt when people don't like his nonsense, you know, it's very cliche, very cliche. Anyways, it also takes a really, really long time to get going. There's a few kills in the beginning, but nothing spectacular, really. But when it gets going, it gets going. I mean, it's a kill fest, right? So, it's dubbed into English, and that completely got in the way of me believing the characters. It really did, and it always does. The dub thing, I think subtitles work better for me somehow. They just do, but the dub movies usually don't work for me. So I'm not going to give this a pass. I'm going to give it a 4 out of 10.